trailer or a jointed style trailer. This trailer, as you can see, is a very streamlined profile. Doesn't have a cut style tail or a boot style tail. It does have these joints on there, so it has a lot of freedom of movement. But by itself, if you were to put this on a trailer or on a jig head,